The season 4 build of iRacing is here and everyone is getting to grips with the brand new content. The new cars such as the Super Formula, the brand new GTPs, the new Ferrari, the new scan of Zandvoort and a couple of new tracks to go with it. But one of the quirky new additions that has been added as part of this build and update has gone a little under the radar with the addition of some new audio options. So over in the sound menu, in the options in Sim, you will see at the bottom of the screen a line that says ear protection slash helmet effect. Now in this drop down box, there will be four options available to you that state earplugs, earmuffs, open face helmet and closed face helmet. And of course, none selected. These will only be able to be selected if you have X Audio 2 enabled at the top of your screen there where the drop-down box is next to device. So ensure this is selected. And so what I have done for you guys is I have selected each of these options and replayed them over the same lap so that you can get a direct comparison with exactly what these options provide. So all of these will be played back to back with the final one being the car without any whatsoever. So let me know what your preference is. Are you going to be using any of these after once you've listened to them, or are you just going to stick with the standard sound you've had previously? Let me know in the comments below.